Yo, what up, guys? Another day here, just chilling it. You know how it is, Chronic Evo Chris. I'm chilling with Night Chaser. He's over there doing the do. I'm also chilling with Elijah over there. You know how it is. We're actually at Elijah's pad. We're in his garage right now, and we're working on his Q, actually. It's fucking coming out nasty. So, I don't know if you guys can tell yet what we're doing. I'm gonna give you a big hint right now. We have one side done of what we are doing. So Elijah bought these JDM ass fucking mirrors, actually. What are they called, Elijah? Didn't really have a name. JDM as hell.
Here's the box. Here's the box right here.
There's a box
there. All Japanese as fuck.
All Japanese as hell. Take a look at
that. No instructions whatsoever.
No instructions. Elijah has seen them. He loved them. How much did you pay, bro?
$475.
Dang, that's crazy, bro. That's a lot. This is the turnout, guys. Check it out. Woo! Ooh. Honestly, guys, the camera doesn't even do justice on these things. They're so sick. So they're,
Wait till you see them in the light.
Yeah, wait till you see them in the light. They're freaking super sick.
The sunlight.
Super clean. Gotta give them props.
I want a pair for my car, but I don't think they make them. I wish they did.
Yeah, if they made a pair for Night Chaser's car, I said he'd get some. Same, if they made a pair for my car, I'd probably get some too. But anyways, yeah, we've been here. It took us about 3 hours to install this one. But yeah, guys, I figured I'd start the video now that we kind of know what we're doing. They're super nice, though, compared to the stocks. Let me give you guys a visual of the stocks over here. So yeah, guys, it's pretty cool. Yeah, stay tuned, guys. It's just a quick little video that I thought I'd post up today for you guys. I haven't posted up a video in about a week. I still got the nice camera. Comment down below if you guys liked the difference in, I guess, I don't know, quality. It looks fucking good. But yeah, guys, so stay tuned. We're just chilling it over here at Elijah's garage. Yep. Oh, yeah. That's just getting this extension cord, getting the light done for Elijah. Yeah, guys, the reason that we decided to post this video as well is because a lot of people haven't really done these on the Qs. Elijah was like, damn, a lot of people haven't really exposed these much. It was even hard for us to look up YouTube videos on how to install these things. We kind of just bared with ourselves and got it done. Shout out to one of Elijah's homies. I don't know if it's one of his homies, but some dude that he was messaging that kind of gave us a few hints on connections. But yeah, guys, it's been a head game. I don't know if you guys know how it is when you're wiring. It's always a pain in the ass, so we've been having fun just, you know, trying to figure these out. But we're really happy with the one that we got done. It looks fucking clean. So we're starting on the other side right now. Elijah's over there getting his panel off. And yeah, guys, stay tuned. We figured we'd pull out the camera now just to show you guys how cool this really is. And kind of expose it a little bit, of course. But yeah, stay tuned. Yep.
Fuck yeah.
Really good.
I'm all scared.
Alright, let's. Okay, you want to get in the crisp?
Yeah.
Just try to get in there. I'll go slow so you can see it. There you go.
It
Oh, that's right. Sorry. My bad.
They're good.
All right, guys, so we just pulled the side mirror off. Like I said, it took us like 3 hours earlier just to figure out the wiring. We're idiots and we got misled on other YouTube videos. Not a shout out to you guys for those misled videos.
We're not idiots.
We're not idiots.
We're just a little dumb.
We're a little dumb, you know, we're trying. No, I'm just kidding. A little dumb night chaser. That's right. No, I'm just kidding. But anyways, Elijah's wrenching. It's coming out sick. Sorry. Shout out to him. He has work actually, and like around like 2 o'clock. So he's a trooper. You know how it is when we get car parts. We want to put this shit on our whips. This shit looks clean. But yeah, guys, stay tuned. We're gonna show you how we're doing this real quick. It's actually kind of a process to just even get the top of the mirror off, because we have to take this white piece off right here. Because he has, of course, the new plates, which are super sick. What kind of carbon is it called?
Forged.
Forged carbon. So yeah, guys, we're putting forged carbon on that thing. Super fucking dope. Like you guys have already seen, it has a cool little flake to it. Almost looks like marble. But yeah, guys, things are already going quicker than the first one. We already have the mirror off. It took us a while just to get the mirror off earlier. I mean, we know how to get the mirror off. It was just, it's a new car, different, you know, different things. But yeah, guys, stay tuned. Yo. What's in? Which one did you bring?
The same one, in the same spot.
Same tab, little thing on. Hey guys, so anyways, we gotta be a little aggressive with it to get it off. It's the only way that thing comes off. He has cleaner ones that are the carbon, forged carbon or whatever. But yeah, that's what it looks like without it. Comment down below if you guys have ever done this before. Like Elijah said, a lot of people haven't really even done this. It's fucking JDM as fuck. So yeah, guys, the Q. Infinity, shout out. Hell yeah, stay tuned. Yo.
Go ahead.
Fucking tight ass area. Yo guys, so we fucking had to battle this thing and barely pry back the bottom piece of his mirror and sneak a skinny ass screwdriver inside there, because that was the only way that we could possibly get it out. The screw was like way the hell back there. But anyways, that's the stock light. The new light is super freaking nice compared to it. Where's that? Oh, it's right here. This is the new one compared to it. In the other video, we just cut off this green and black little plug right here. And now we know exactly how to wire it up, so it should be a lot quicker. There you go, brother. But anyways, guys, stay tuned to see how it comes out. It's gonna be sick as hell. I'm actually gonna dip out for a quick second. I have to run to my friend's house for a sec, so I'm gonna leave the pleasure to Night Chaser to take over the vlog. Hell yeah. The boys are gonna take care of the camera. They're probably gonna be done by the time I get back, because Elijah's already like halfway done. He's already killing it. But anyways, guys, yeah, stay tuned. Yo, I'll be right back. We're out here in Albuquerque, 505. Elijah's with Q50. Yo.
This is videotape, man. You can talk in the fucking background.
Yeah, it's all good.
Okay, so which one was this here? Blue. Blue was the DRL.
Yeah. These two go to the purple wire.
Right?
These two go to the purple, this one goes to the red.
Okay. And now,
let me take this bitch off somehow.
I don't know how to get it.
Oh, that piece, okay.
Just like that. Right?
Oh, you took off the tape though.
Oh, yep, that's right.
What do is?
What you want to do is?
See this wire right here?
This big ass wire.
And push that bitch through. Feed it.
Feed it through, false.
Like if you're feeding your dick through. Feed it.
This gotta be YouTube appropriate, man.
Man, we smoke weed on his vlogs. What do you mean?
You too, right? You right.
It's kind of a bitch though, you know. Kind of fucked up.
I feel you.
It's a tight fit. So what you want to do is be able to pull this cord out as far as you can get it. And I'll tell you why. Because we had this problem on the first one. If you don't pull it out enough and tape these wires through, you won't be able to fish it through.
Where's that coat hanger at?
You
gotta use a coat hanger, by the way.
No, we don't.
You sure?
Yeah,
I thought we did.
Use it. Chris fucked it up.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, it's all fucked up.
So what you're gonna do is, what you're gonna be left with is the blue, black, and a white. You're gonna wanna tape it to the very end of this cord right here, and you're gonna have to pull it through from the other end. Fishing it through, it's the easiest way, I'm telling you. Can't go wrong with
it. So easiest way is to electrical tape the end of it, so they don't come apart.
Once you tape those up, go ahead and tape it right there to the end.
Try to get some more light in there. Better.
So now that you see these three wires taped there, slide it through nice and easy. Start pulling it out through the other side. See that? It's feeding through. We're gonna keep feeding it till it comes out through the other side. Then when you get to the very end,
you're gonna take the tape off. Alright, so now that he's got him through, we're gonna feed him through slowly and then install this light on the front. Okay, so we fucked up. It was supposed to go under this hole. And then through. There we go. See, trial and error at its finest. Benito. Fine. Alright, and just repeat that same step we just did. Tuck it in. Was what, like what, three screws holding it in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Put like two. Oh, it turns on the screw. That one? That was two?
Yeah.
There you go.
So we're gonna have to pry this back down again.
This is where it gets a little hard. Pry it down. Try to install that. Or you wanna try and hold it? Okay.
Just like so. There. Yeah.
Let me see.
Can you hold that like that?
Alright, so there's kind of a screw here that we're using a wedge with, and he's installing the screw that you can't really see.
It's kind of difficult.
Focus, hold on. There it is, it's kind of hard to see. But yeah, install that screw with the wedge, and then get the other two to put the light back in.
Alright, so after you get those wires stuck, you're just going to reinstall the mirror back on with three bolts, as you can see here. And then we're not gonna put on the cover quite yet. We're gonna save that for the end. Just so we don't scratch it.
Show them what it looks like.
Alright, so we're currently letting a soldering gun heat up. We're about to do this professionally, but I gotta use my phone now. Here we go. But right now we're soldering the connections together. This is an extension cord for the ground wire. For those three plugs, and for this one, the blue and white are going to be connected, and they're going to go to a, what color is it, purple? It's purple. You're gonna splice right that into a purple wire.
Also, you're gonna have to cut off some of this tape to get to it. But yes, look next to the door speaker, and you'll see this purple wire. Promise you, it's the purple one. You're gonna want to cut into that. You're gonna want to splice the blue wire and the white wire.
And
the blue wire, I believe, is what, the puddle light.
And the white was the DRL.
But
or maybe it was the other way around. I don't remember.
Yeah, it might
it's
be
one
the other
of them.
Way around.
But this is
these
this
two
specific,
connected to
yeah.
the purple wire makes them both turn on, stay on at the same time.
Yeah. All right, now we're just gonna solder the bitch together. We try to get a fucking close in shot here. Trying to do this with the light in my hand. Bear with me. There you go. Perfect. Not to bend the wire too much. There you go. Chop.
Should be more, maybe.
Got to put. Okay, I can't do this. Skip. But there we go.
All right, what's next?
What's up? What? Oh, it's probably the check the ground. Okay, so now we're doing the very top portion. Try and get that. This is towards the speaker. Is that better? There we go. Why are you doing it like that? That's so
funny.
Should
be good.
I don't know why you did it that way. You could have did it the smooth way. Now it's got to have like a pigtail on it.
Oh, well. I don't give a fuck. Maybe I'm tired.
Oh, well. You are honestly tired. Deadass. Honestly, it'll still work. Just wrap the heat shrink over it. Just fold it down. Deadass, it looks funny. There you go.
Can't tell. Bitch. What pigtail, okay?
Man, forgot to put a screw on. He did it already. Alright. Last but not least, the forged carbon cover. Ooh. Damn. Wait, let it focus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's roll. Here, let me hold your light so I can slap it on. Alright, just be careful with it. Like a sandwich, there you go. Try to do this. Like you did earlier, like, yeah, there you go. I think you're on. You're on, dude. You're cherry. Yeah, it's on.
Yo. Got it. Oh. It looks like a Ganondorf mirror. Like, low-key. It's just not fully connected. Alright, go, it's your 20. Open the door now. Try it again. Wait till they turn off. Fire! So sick.
Just the DRL and the puddle light.
We're gonna go to a gas station and get some footage. I love this fucking footage on this. Oh my god. I like mine too though.
Really, no.
I don't really do videos on mine. I just take photos. I need a better lens though. Damn, look at all this light. Alright. I'm about to hop out, see what this looks like. We're eating gas. Fuck no. Alright, get your gasoline off, fool. Alright. Roll. I'll get some photos of this too, why not? Ooh. That was good. What's up, dude?
Hop in here.
Just give me a second.
That is fire.
Oh shit, I think I dropped some. Oh, it's just my buckle.
Just unload my bike up right away. Yo, what up, guys? Yo. I'm chilling out here. You know what I'm up to? No, I'm just kidding. Shout out, Night Chaser. Thanks for coming to meet me out here,
yeah,
dog.
Yeah, of course.
Appreciate you. You know how it is. We're out here in the Evo. Back in Albuquerque. It's filthy. Yeah, guys. Chilling. Night Chaser. Thank you so much, brother. You guys, Night Chaser took over the vlog for quite a while. Shout out to Night Chaser, he's a fucking player. I had to go take care of some really important business out here in Albuquerque. And yeah, they finished Elijah's mirrors. Let's get my bike out. Yeah, he ended up getting my BMX bike too, because I left it over there at Elijah's house. But yeah, my brother always comes in fucking clutch. Night Chaser, you could always count on him. He rolled up all fresh over here. But yeah, guys, me and Night Chaser just kicking it for a few. We might go get a drink real quick. I'm not too sure. It's a Sunday night, so it's kind of dead out here. We got Night Chaser's ass on the bike. Woo! Yo, what up, bro? Yeah. I'm gonna hit up the come up.
I'm not a bike rider, but.
That was fire though. I seen you on that thing. You didn't fool me. I seen you hit that curb. That was fire. Shout out, Night Chaser. He hope he bang, bang. You need me bang, bang. Bitch on the bone, hey. Be like, got a bitch in the line right now. Say she got money, yeah. Savage, yeah. I don't do savage. You know me, yeah. Cold outside, I need it, don't see it. Ballin' on your hoe like Kobe. Ducking on your hoe like Nobi. Brown head like Ginobili. Pyro, watch my Nobili. Yo guys, so I'm chilling with Night Chaser now. We're currently chilling in the Evo. We're downtown Albuquerque. Night Chaser's whip's over there. Like, I was getting those little quick clips for you guys. I just met up with him down here. Shout out to Night Chaser. He killed it for the rest of the vlog. Him and Elijah blew it away. But yeah, nobody really has those type of mirrors out here. So shout out to Elijah. Our boy did it, you know?
Yeah.
He did it right. All right, guys. Well, hell yeah. Stay tuned. Watch more videos. I'm going to be wrapping this car soon. I know I keep saying it. It's going to be done as soon as possible. Stay tuned for that video, guys. Yo.